Peter Oxford went, yes. He goes, Brad Hazard. He's like, what are you doing on Saturday? And nothing. He goes, you're meeting the Prime Minister.
Wow.
So I had to go out to Westmead.
Yep.
And it was election promise that they would give $65 million to build Australia's first ever CF centre.